betas. They're great starter fish. Because one, they require little space, and two, they have low oxygen needs. In fact, betas have labyrinth organs that allow them to breathe air because their gills can't always take enough oxygen in from the water. Despite being known as fighters, two males will fight immediately and seriously. Betas can be added to tropical tanks that have the right mix of non-aggressive fish and no other betas. However, they feel comfortable and most at home alone. These small, beautiful pets have big personalities, can recognize owners, and even be trained to learn tricks. Male betta fish look extremely different from females. Both come in a variety of colors, and for males, a variety of tail shapes, including veil, half moon, double, crown tail, and much more. Cost-wise, bettas range from just a few dollars to over $100. Beautiful, low maintenance, and great for both beginners and hobbyists alike, bettas are a must-have along your fish-keeping journey.